Kosina wabu tu orito nda.
You are a man that will change your hope. And work with the writers of the authors.
Over Achi
Oba achidiba zinji nga mamwaro.
He knows more about the books.
Ndi mumwe wa bathu vha holindela Mesia.
He was one of the people who were waiting for the Messiah.
Mara.
But then.
Ngandira inebone vha elekanya ngayo.
In the way that they think.
Ngandira inebone vha ḓivhona ngayo.
The way they see themselves.
Ngandira ine vha sinyaga mumwe muthu a tshi vhanga nthavho.
The way they don't want someone to be.
Vha kona vhona Mesia.
They were not able to see the Messiah. They didn't believe in
Jesus.
Even though he approached them, because they wanted to be seen by people. They wanted to be seen as the
truth.
But this man called Nicodemus went to Jesus Christ in night and believed that indeed is the
truth.
Indeed is the priest that was sent by God. Because there is none other who can do miracles like him. It gives me the picture that there are people who believe that God indeed exists. There are people who believe in God. But they can never do the things of the Lord because of their surroundings, because of the environment that they are in. That is why Nicodemus went to because he didn't want to be seen. He didn't want to be seen by his surroundings. He went to Jesus in night. He's like a person who
prays.
Amen. Like a person who goes to Jesus. They can never because of their surroundings. They will never put the things of this world because of their surroundings.
Out
of the position that they
are
in, it is
to
show the world that is the light of the world. The people that we live with, they can block us to see the Lord. The people that we live with, they can make us not to go straight to the Lord. And we can deceive ourselves and say that we are for the
Lord.
And we are going straight to the kingdom of God. But are we born again? Because if a person is born again, there's a change in their lives. The way that they used to live, it is no longer in the flesh. They no longer live in the flesh, but they live spiritual life. Amen. Even when we live a holy life, because
we represent
the one that we prayed for.
Amen.
We don't have to please the people that are next to us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It requires you to take a step and go to Jesus in
after.
And go to him in
daytime.
As the person approaches
you,
knowing very well that they gossip with you. As they start gossiping, then you will tell them that God is faithful indeed.
Amen.
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 Some of the people who
are
that those challenges because we want to please and forget that there is God. Amen.
I am the way, I am the truth.
I am the living life. If you want life, go to Jesus. Even regardless of
Jesus. position of a I have a tender way.
The dress of
one of the colors the Diva Muramri.
Go straight to
Tavan with Diva Nandila.
Amen.
The Diva with cheese. The Diva with cheese.
Because you may be
sick.
You may be
sick. You may be sick.
You
may be sick.
Be of spirit. Because Jesus is
faithful.
God will never
disappoint.
Jesus is always faithful.
And there is no doubt.
Let us not despise ourselves. And live
according to the
Lord, and not be fruitful according to the Lord. Amen.
Rarukuya ayeshi.
Ori mane baba banga. He says, those who are mine,
Bapa naira zanga.
They hear my commandments.
Shina shamba ori.
It means
we
shall live according to
the
If we are not living according to we are not of him.
Chipinga chikopere.
We are running out of time.
Chipinga chikopere.
We are running out of time.
This is what tend to be a moy. This is what tend to be a day as our. This is what tend to show me some of the scenery. Amen. Nothing about the world.
In this evening,
Bamatako and Nana Mejayabo
can stand up.
But Eleanor is in the team.
And remember that Jesus
must call a bear.
As we are going to pray,
Vaya Kai,
go to him. And said, Father Jesus, here I am before you. Amen.
Utalo chesanga iyo. Atinya gomu to auha now. Bukacha si chao. Nanelinya gudamasiyaro. Ngorindi asdiwa orangango umuramzi. Asdiwa orangango umuchisi. Asdiwa orangango umupurusi. Nanendi adaka iyo. Nakano madikola dola namusi. Banga na bere itabere.
Kuti zinani la manda la mrona Yesu Kristo wa Nazareta Yehova mramzi mochiraho Muketwa mzimwanga ifila urolifa mmas Jekwa natula na mose Ori Yehova ngangwa mzimwanga kartele ubebi wa hapu mzimwanga Yehova na kenya madikwa na rabentire Yehova shandukisa kuchimbele kwashu Mzimwanga shandukisa mbiliza shandukisa Yehova kukumbele kwashu Ndar mzimu achirizi, richimile Yehova, richizanga iwa mzimu anga resa shoni. Ngari wadiwa mzimu Yehova, arenta zote. Mzimu anga la shodakaro lika iwe. Ndar ingazina, la Yesu Kristo wa Nazareta. Mzimu anga ngangwa richira, Yehova, richira uyanga ifilao. Ndar ingazina, la Yesu Kristo wa Nazareta, mketo. Sina lau kalito na zwinji, Yehova, uye wanabugara. Ndar ingazina, la Yesu Kristo wa Nazareta, mzimu anga riadibu. Amen.
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 Kabar ndiri na kalu mate kona dola na musi. Zina na manda na Yesu Kristo wa Nazareta. Bangata tenda ndini yabo uri zwa zwo zworuga nga zina Yesu Kristo. Ngori ifila ndiri ya mbao mapungwe uri rotera tenda kwa Yesu uri chizwa nga mwana Yesu Kristo. Unga ba taizo ipio na ipio ia pera kwa zina Yesu Kristo. Baba kwa wa zina Yesu Kristo. Ngaro tenda kwezi kwa zina Yesu Kristo. Zwa zwo zworuga. Amen.
Amen.